गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द सोशल साइंस क्लास। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ ज्योग्राफी, इंडिया क्लाइमेटिक कंडीशंस। लेट्स बिगिन द चैप्टर। इंडिया एक्सपीरियंसेस अ वैरायटी ऑफ क्लाइमेट्स रेंजिंग फ्रॉम ट्रॉपिकल इन द साउथ टू टेम्परेट एंड अल्पाइन इन द हिमालयन नॉर्थ। The elevated areas receive sustained snowfall during winters. The Himalayas and the Thar Desert strongly influence the climate of the country. The Himalayas work as a barrier to the frigid winds which blow down from Central Asia. The Tropic of Cancer passes through the middle of the country and this makes its climate more tropical. India is a big tropical country and is famous for its diverse climatic features. The overall weather pattern of a place is called its climate. India has tropical monsoon climate. Climatic controls. There are six major factors which influence the climate of a place. They are latitude, altitude, pressure, wind system, distance from the sea, ocean currents, and relief features. First of all, we will discuss latitude. The Indian landmass is equally divided by the Tropic of Cancer. Hence, half of India has tropical climate and another half has subtropical climate. Next is altitude. While the average elevation in the coastal areas is about 30 meters, the average elevation in the northern mountains is about 6000 meters. The Himalayas prevent the cold wind coming from Central Asia from entering the Indian subcontinent. Due to this, the subcontinent gets comparatively milder winters as compared to Central Asia. Next is pressure and winds. The Indian subcontinent lies in the region of northeasterly winds. These winds originate from the subtropical high pressure belt of the northern hemisphere. After that, these winds blow towards south. They get deflected to the light right due to the Coriolis force and then move towards the low pressure area near the equator. In winter, winds blow from land to the sea as the dry northeast monsoon. In summer, they blow from sea to land as southwest monsoon. The hot dry low blows in the month of May over the Ganga plains. Distance from the sea. The sea has a moderating influence on the region near it. The region near the sea does not experience extreme climates. As the distance from the sea increases, the region experiences extreme climatic conditions known as continental climate. That is, the summers are very hot and the winters are very cold. Next is ocean currents. They affect the climate of coastal regions. Coastal areas are warm or cool depending on the ocean currents that flow past them. Relief. Mountains act as barriers and stop cold or hot winds. These are the factors which control the climate of the area. In the next module, we will learn about the seasons of India. Thank you and have a nice day.